So go do your practice run first.
Yay!